Eric.
Yeah?
I need you to look into Lucila's childhood.
Okay, what exactly are we looking for here?
She was close to her grandfather, we know that. So look into the people that were working at the estate, schooling records, when she moved out, where she's been living since, and I'm sorry, we have nothing more for you, but...
But this is me.
And when you're dealing with the best in the business,
you can't tether them, you know? You gotta let them run free like a...
wild salmon that's
biting its way upstream past sharp rocks and grizzly teeth.
That was really going well for a second there, and then you kind of lost it, didn't you?
Yeah, we'll let you know what we find.
Okay.
Let's go.
My brain hurts. I think I like the days of running around, shooting bad guys more than the 8-hour matinee of single Peruvian female.
Hey, you too.
Wow. You guys look fantastic.
Long day.
Yeah? Well, we were gonna head to the pier for some crab and beers. You guys wanna join?
That sounds divine.
Yeah?
Shh, I'm in, because I'm beat.
You're beat. Did three guys throw you down a staircase?
No.
You were in interrogation all day, right?
Yeah.
So, no shooting, no running, no fighting.
Yeah, but I used a lot of brain power. A lot.
His brain hurts.
It's true. My brain does hurt. Maybe one of you guys could just massage this part and then work your way down to this.